kwentuhan walking with.
Yun, 17 na siya ngayon. He's graduating high school. By next year, he'll be studying abroad already. Tapos, yun, he's still very active with his tennis career.
He's number 300 in the world.
Yeah, 300 plus in the world, yes. Wow. Sa IDF, yes. Sa junior players, yes.
Yeah, sa junior players.
So,
okay.
Yeah, so he's been traveling. He's been traveling every month. 2 weeks, 3 weeks, yung ganyan. So, pag nagta-travel kami, nagko-coach din ako. Tapos gumagano siya sa akin, yung parang, so I always have to remind me, hoy, nakakaintindi ko ng tennis and I watch you.
So, paano yan? Like, pag naglalaro siya, napapaaway ka minsan?
Yes, kasi Tito Boy, sa tournaments, especially abroad,
okay,
you're allotted yung warm-up and practices. Eh, mahirap kasi where the practice courts are is also where the venue is. So, may allotted na time. So, ito na nga. Ang reason ko, we were in Mauritius in Africa. So, there was a Swedish coach. So, kami yung nakaschedule doon na mag-practice.
Okay.
So, nakatingin na siya. Diba? Nakatingin na eh. Parang, it's taking a long time. Well, we were scheduled to play here. Yeah, but he's been playing for 30 minutes. I'm sorry, he wasn't playing for 30 minutes. We just started because it was the girls. Ganyan-ganyan ka. Siyempre, Inglesan. Tapos with other parents. Because also in tournaments, you practice honesty. And some players, sad to say, are not really honest. So it's also difficult.
Ano, line balls?
Yeah, because they can call it out.
Yeah,
the players call it out eh.
Okay.
So there are nationalities na talagang kasama sa ano nila, tactic nila.
Pero Pai, what was the worst na pakikialam mo, pang-away mo?
One with the Chinese parent.
Anong ginawa mo?
Talaga nag-away kami.
Anong ginawa mo? Talaga nilapitan mo?
Tapos talagang yun, talagang away. Talagang away kami.
Pero nagkaintindihan kayo?
Nagkaintindihan naman kami. Nagkaintindihan silang English.
Ah, okay.
Stop calling my son that. Ganyan. Talagang ano.
As in TV,
Tapos, you know, it reaches a point, you know, it's sad also because sometimes you feel the discrimination.
Oh.
Yung gano'n, yung ano, yung, I don't care, even if, you Filipinos, what about Filipinos? Have you ever been to the Philippines? Ginaganon ko.
Okay.
Uh-oh. What do you think of us Filipinos?
We won in the Miss Universe. Ganun talaga naging Miss Universe ang
usapan. Yes, ma-claim to fame. Hindi talaga, may mga ganun din.
Ngayon, kumusta ang lagay ng puso mo?
Ang galing sa segue.
Oo nga eh.
I'm dating. I've been separated for 9 years.
Mm-hmm.
So ang iniisip ko kasi, di ba Tito Boy, by next year, emptiness na. Because Neo will be off to college.
Okay.
So, sabi ko parang it's high time for me to go out again. So, I'm dating.
Okay.
Yes.
Invite everybody to Radical Love, please.
Please, Radical Love on July 7. Sunday's best pagkatapos po ng GGV. Please, marami po kayong matututunan at saka may inspire po kayo. Sana po supportahan niyo ako. And of course, call me Tita soon on iWant.
Tonight, we'll